With summer coming to an end and the start of an academic year just a few weeks out, San Jose State has made the announcement that the program has hired a new men's basketball head coach. Jean Prioleau will take over as the Spartans head coach and comes to San Jose State with a resume that includes 11 postseason appearances and 18 seasons as an assistant coach. Prioleau joins the Spartans after 7 seasons as the assistant coach at the University of Colorado. Under Prioleau, the Buffaloes won 149 games, had 5 20-win seasons, and appeared in postseason play every year.
Now, we will be a defense and rebounding program. That's what we will be based on. And back to what Marie was explaining about in terms of the analytics, I went back and looked at San Jose State, and I tried to make it comparable to what happened at Colorado. Before we arrived at Colorado, Colorado had 4 losing seasons in a row. And then we flipped it around. We had a great year the next year. And I think a large part of that had to do with defense and rebounding, our mentality and our philosophy day in and day out. Because I think defense and rebounding wins championships.
As a player, Prioleau graduated from Fordham University and left the program ranked 2nd in steals and assists and 5th in scoring with 1,442 points. Prioleau inherits a program led by junior forward Brandon Clark, an All-Mountain West first team and all-defensive team member who helped the Spartans win the most conference basketball games since the 1995-1996 season. From the Mountain West Network studio, I'm Cassie Soto.